You create the narrative.
I am MetaHuman.
Initial spark for the MetaHuman idea was just the fascination with digital characters in CG. To us, digital humans are something magical even, and, you know, infinitely complicated. MetaHuman Creator is a cloud stream application that lets anybody create high-fidelity digital characters. What used to take months now takes minutes, and people don't even have to think about all the technical steps that they normally would need to take.
We're going after three really hard problems, and we're not compromising on any of those. Outright quality that you'd expect in a AAA game for a digital human, making sure that anyone can use this tool, that anyone can create a character in minutes or hours that used to take weeks and months. And all of that has to work at that fidelity with rigged and ready to animate in engine in real time.
This topic, previously reserved only for teams with large budgets and with large amount of time, now is accessible to everybody and even to people outside of the industry.
It's like really a very robust but very simple to use system, and it's really a joy when you just sit there in front of the tool and you can just like focus yourself on the sheer creativity and you get excited about exploring.
The MetaHuman Creator uses a library of real scans of people. So when you move the handles around to create a character, you're mixing together these different parts of real people to create something that's still really believable and lifelike and has personality. But it's not just creating the shape of the face. You can also choose wrinkles applied to the face to make a character look older. But we're not just applying this as a texture onto the face. We also subtly change the geometry of the face at the same time to make sure those wrinkles really match with the shape of the face and just bring the whole thing together into a realistic and believable character.
One of the really cool features that you get out of the box with the MetaHuman Creator is that you're essentially focused on creating the high quality character, but at the same time you get multiple levels of details.
We take the hugely detailed strand-based hair and turn that into carb-based groom and then into a simple helmet. We take the geometry of the face and make simplified versions of that. We also simplify the materials so that you can use these characters in a crowd or on a range of different devices. It's also creating a new rig for the character, which controls how they move, how they emote, and that really brings life to the character.
And then there's this other moment when you hit play and it comes to life. And that's really the benefit of being real time and always generating this fully rigged version of the face, is you hit play and it moves, it's alive.
And this person who's come from your imagination that doesn't exist in real life is suddenly there looking at you, smiling at you. That is kind of magical.
When you look at MetaHuman Creator or things we're doing with Quixel Mega Scans, the things that are coming in Unreal 5, I think the type of content we're going to see from very small teams and individuals is going to be a massive shift.
MetaHuman can be your endpoint. It can be the character that goes into your game. But it can also be your starting point where you start creating your own layers on top of what MetaHuman provides. I feel that we've accomplished something truly remarkable here. By creating these digital characters with which you can empathize. Our whole team spent years designing this database and these rigs, and we're so excited to give this back to the community around the world.